Oh yeah, I'm not scared. Not scared.
Good day, beautiful and sexy people. Today we are kickstarting this thing off by going to a Los Angeles landmark, an iconic sign that's been built since 1923. And get this, when it was originally put up, it was put up as Hollywood Land. That's right, it's actually a real estate promotional stunt, and in 1949, they took out the last four letters, and it is what we know today as Hollywood. So, how do we exactly get there? Good question, because I don't know either, but we're gonna go find out, so let's go.
But first, you gotta deal with this, and a whole lot of this. So if I were you, leave way, way early. This is the 101 North Freeway, and this would be your reference point from here on out. However, if you're coming from the city or from somewhere else opposite from what I'm showing you, you can just punch in the address on your GPS, 3400 North Beechwood Drive, Los Angeles, California.
You are now looking at Beechwood Drive. Once you made that right turn, the sign should be in front of you. Now, let me give you a few pointers on how to get around this residential neighborhood. Number one, there is no proper public parking. Your best bet is to take an Uber or have a friend drop you off at the gate. It'll save you a mile of hike. Number two, parking is restricted from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. But that doesn't mean you don't have a choice at all. If you must take your car, my best suggestion to you is look for Beechwood Market or Beechwood Cafe. It's going to be on your left-hand side. Once you see the spot, you should start looking for parking. By the way, park at your own risk. Good luck.
All right, I'm on foot right now, as you can see. It'll take me about a mile to get just to the main gate. I'll show you guys that when I get there. And then from there, it takes another 2 miles hike up to the sign itself. As you can see, I'm threading through the residential streets here of Beechwood Drive. Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube. From the gang called Niggas with Attitudes. When I'm called off, I got a sawed off. Squeeze the trigger and bodies are hauled off. You too, boy, if you fuck with me. The police are gonna have to come and get me. Moment we've all been waiting for, the Hollywood sign, up close and personal. By the way, did I tell you that it is protected by a chain link fence right here, 1,000 cameras, and a tower that is probably watching you 24/7. You cannot go down there and actually touch the sign, but this is the closest thing you'll ever get to that Hollywood sign. So whenever you're in Hollywood and Highland, the Griffith Observatory, you'd be able to see this like this small, but not in this magnitude. I made it. Yes, it's spectacular up here. It's a breathtaking views of the smog, Los Angeles, and how I wish. Now I was thinking, what would be the perfect cocktail for this? Since I'm in high altitude, it would be tomato juice, right? So a Bloody Mary right here would be ideal, right? What's your name, sir?
David.
And where are you from?
Vancouver, Washington.
Hey, I gotta give you credit because not a lot of tourists actually do this. Because have you been to the Griffith Observatory?
Yes.
Yeah, that's where they take you, right?
Yeah.
If you take those little tours or if you drive up, like I was saying, it'll take you up there, which the sign is like this small,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It's so disappointing.
And so I went down and got it below, and then I said, well, I'm going to try and go on up around.
So how did you find about this place?
I saw it on the maps, but my daughter says this is where you need to go.
All right. Woo!
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.